Cross in. Man is there. Header popped up. Penalty kicks. And I'm sure after the way that these two teams have played, Harper would be 100% content heading to penalties. Camden County takes over again. 8 minutes to go in this half. And we remain scoreless in Gastonia, North Carolina. Good ball there, and the flag stays down. Race for it. Won by the keeper, who clears it as far as Irving, who wins it back on the right side. Felipe Falavene had a hat trick in that game. Corner trying to win a corner. Camden County takes it away. Here's a chance in their attack. So you think this is a pace that Camden County's comfortable with, just putting together. Camden County starting the break. Harper trying to start the break, and Camden County wins it back. The last time they made this turn on the end line. Here's another